Hi everyone, and welcome back to Bokuwa Story. Today is our last day playing in Kyoto, so let's take a look at Arashiyama. Arashiyama literally means storm mountains. One of the most known part of Arashiyama is the bamboo forest. It's really, really nice. This bamboo gives you a sense of serenity and tranquility. And if you keep walking through the bamboo forest, you will end up at Tenryuji Temple. Tenryuji Temple means Heavenly Dragon Temple. This temple has many Zen gardens, so it will be very nice for you to spend some time and enjoy the nature. Now, let's continue our final gem pusher game. Hopefully we win a lot. Let's go! Wow, we almost win that chocolate cake. Come on, push! Yay, we won that cake! And we almost win that pink almond if we can just push it with the macaroon. So come on, macaroon! We got a sundae, which is so nice. Nice, it fell in the front. Pushing the eclair. Oh, come on, keep pushing. We can win the left almond, which is the rocking horse, and also the middle almond, which is the dolphin. We just need to scoop keychains. Yes, we got two, but a lot of them got knocked off. This is so full, but it's okay. It's still pushing, it fell on the bottom platform. And I need to keep adding coins, so it will still open. Right here looks good. What can we get? Okay, we get a cupcake. Also fall on the bottom platform. Yay, we won that one. Come on. Oh, that one fell out. It's okay. But the cupcake is behind the macaroon. So I think we can push the macaroon. And we get a teacup. I'm so sorry about the angle, guys, but I dropped it. And yes, we won the dolphin, and we also got a keychain. So instead of waiting for the worker, I really want this pumpkin carriage, Cinderella carriage. So I moved the platform next to it, and hopefully we can get that pumpkin carriage because it's so cute. And fall back, which is fine. But I think we can still win it, and maybe, just maybe, we can win the Cinderella shoe next to it also. I don't really have faith in winning the cute basket because I think it's so sticky, but maybe we can win the pumpkin carriage. Oh, things are just falling on the back. We just need to scoop at a better position, so hopefully it will fall down to the second platform. Right here looks good. We got a keychain and a bunch of gems. And drop. Oh, again, massive pileup on the second platform. Only we can bring all of those keychains down. Got another roll cake. Hopefully we can knock things down, please. Oh, it fell out. That's kind of sad. Okay, it's time to get serious now. Come on, let's pick up pretty keychains and fall on the first platform. Right here looks good. Bunch of gems. I wonder if I should put it in the back. Decision. Oh, it brought down keychains from the top platform. That's good. Oh, it is pushing nicely. Nice. Let's keep doing that, and we can push the almonds by doing so. Oh, I think I stepped it, but fortunately got a macaroon. It fall down in the bottom and is pushing against the one on the left side of the platform. So hopefully we can win the crystal heel. I feel that Cinderella heels. Ah, that roll cake fell out. It's a bunch of gem. Still pushing. We're making progress, even though it's slow. I But it's okay. You can be patient and win some more. I'm thinking right here. Nice, we got a roll cake. Oh, yes, we managed to knock the top roll cake down to the second platform. I'm sorry about the angle again. I just have to feel some coins and I'm not pointing at the right direction. Oh, come on. I just need you to lay flat roll cake so we can just bulldoze everything else. Ooh, a bunch of gems. Oh no, right here? Yes, it's making the roll cake lay more flat. And when it does, it's gonna help push the middle almond. What about right here? We got a chocolate cake. Oh, that pink almond is about to fall because the roll cake laid flat. One more push, come on. Oh, is it enough or not enough? We're so close. So close. Oops. Let's keep it open. After this, no more. Nope, it's not enough. I have to drop it. Yes. Come on, drop and help push. Yay! We won that Cinderella carriage. So cute. But the price didn't fall down, so I will have to ask the attendant later. But for now, let's keep playing because I don't want him to throw that cupcake that's about to fall. Yeah, let's just keep playing for now because I'm really scared that it happens like the last time and he just like throw a bunch of keychains back into the game. So we'll just leave it as be and let's get more keychains for now. This looks like a good pun. We did get something. We have to wait for it. Oh wow, look at that. We haven't dropped anything, but the roll cake is being pushed by another roll cake behind it. So that's good. But man, that string is keeping the roll cake from going down. But maybe we'll just keep pushing. That, yes, we got that one. So we got another one, but again, man, that string is really preventing the roll cake to fall down. But maybe just enough force will make it way around it, because I really want to win that. And the attendant for sure, that one he will throw it back in, because his excuse is I need to clear some space. Got a bunch of jam. It is pushing. What else? Oh, that's good. The roll cake behind is going around it, so it's not causing a major traffic jam, you know? And let me think if this pile. Yeah, this pile looks good. There's a space in between. Okay, what can we get? Yes, we got a keychain. It looks like some sort of cookies. So cute. We just have to wait for the platform to go all the way back and drop. Perfect. Drop in the front. It is pushing, but it's not laying flat. So yeah, we need more. We need more help. Let's get right here. Looks like we got two dessert keychains and a bunch of gems. Have to wait for it. And drop. Okay, one fell in the front, one fell in the back, and one, which is another roll kick, roll back in. It's okay, everything is pushing. Oh wow, look at that tension, guys. Oops, come on, fill the money. Oh, thank goodness. Oh, I was so afraid that either the Cinderella carriage will fall down or the roll cake, and we would totally miss that. Looks like we got two again this time. Oh, we're doing well. We got a teacup and a pancake looking chocolate cake. Drop, one fell in the front. Oh, things are falling off. I think the almond for Alice is so sticky, so things are just falling off from the side. But no, 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 no. Let's keep filling. Oh, okay, good. Whew. Yeah, guys, I think it's just so sticky for that almond pupa's cat, and I don't think you can win it because you see it will just start falling off because it's not budging at all. But hopefully we can win the glass slipper though, please. It's not a cute basket. Oh, come on, let's keep adding. Let's playing. I feel we're so close. It's like it can be pushed with that cookies behind. Let's get right here. Scoop, come on, let's get a bunch of, yes, we got a bunch of gems and also a roll cake. And drop, ooh, it knocked down the teacup from the second platform. Yikes. I have a question. Do you like more crystal prizes or do you like squishy or random prizes? Let me know in the comment below. Yay, we won those three roll cake at the same time. Wow, that's really cool. Yay, so we got the one roll cake that was stuck and went around it. So, you know what? If only we can win the heel, the crystal heels, I think we can stop. Come on, push! Yeah! Yes, we won another keychain, and I think with that cookie, it can push that almond. What do you guys think? Can we win this crystal heel? I'm quite hopeful. I think we can win it. This looks like a good pile, so why don't we scoop and win some keychains? Yes, we got a macaroon. Wait for it and drop. Yes, it falls on the left side. Come on, push, push, push that cookie. Oh, that cookie looks so good. It's like a, yes, it's chocolate chip mint cookies, but it has filling in the middle. It's so cute. We got another macaroon and another dessert keychain. Yes, it also fall on the left. Wow, the force is strong. Yay! We finally win! Wow, look at our winnings. We did so well. We got so many dessert keychains and crystals, and I just love every single one of them. Do you have a favorite desserts? I can't decide, to be honest. Let me know which one is your favorite. This Cinderella heel is so gorgeous. I just love it. And it's quite big also. Ariel, she's so beautiful. Did you see that? She's sitting on top of a shell. Next up is Cinderella. Oh, it's so beautiful. Look at how the light hits this crystal and it's just mesmerizing, I feel. The dolphin, oh, so cute. I really, really like it. Last but not least, the Cinderella carriage. Wow, it's a pumpkin carriage and it's just so beautifully designed. I think we did really, really good. What do you guys think? I mean, even the details on the desserts are so amazing. I hope you enjoyed this video. And if you do, don't forget to like and subscribe. Next week, we'll be doing something different. So turn on your notification bell. And in the meanwhile, you can follow me in Instagram @BokuaStory. Until then, bye!